Hey guys, Minute here, and welcome back to Fallout New Vegas. This guy here is saying we should overthrow the Elder. So, we...
I would. I'm the senior-most paladin in the chapter, and have more combat experience than any two others here put together. I'd gladly support another candidate, but no one has the courage to step forward and make the attempt, so it falls to me. I would put this chapter back on the right path, if I could just assume leadership. I don't know. I've gone through our records dozens of times looking for a precedent regarding the dismissal of an elder and come up with nothing. The people who are most likely to know how it could be done are also some of McNamara's strongest supporters, so they refuse to help me, which is why we're having this conversation. An outsider such as yourself would arouse less suspicion asking questions about such matters. The fact that the Elder has some tasks for you means his faithful won't suspect you, and you have a line open to the man himself. In short, you're in a perfect position to help me. That'll have to do. I'd recommend going to see Ramos first. As head of security, he's more familiar with our protocols than anyone else here. You could also try to find something relevant in our data store, though last I heard Scribe Ibsen is having a bit of a problem accessing it. And if McNamara should give you any tasks, I'd ask that you kept me abreast of them. Report anything you find to me.
All right. Oh, no. I know that. That's a pain in the ass. I tried that. The terminals, you gotta run, and since you have no option of running, it's pretty much run and luck. Nellis and Repcon, okay. Get our butts out of here. I don't think I went the right way. How do I leave? That's the classroom.
Hello, outsider.
It's level 2. So I made a roundabout. Let's go this way then. I think it's this way. Up. Woo. Still waiting on taxes, guys. They didn't show up today. They were supposed to be released today. Today's the 15th, for you guys there in the future getting ready or watching this. You'll probably get this, I would say, maybe Saturday. I don't know. I don't know how many I've got to upload. Friday or Saturday? No, because there's another one on there. So, yeah, Saturday possibly. Anyway, we're going to finish this part. That's New Vegas. So we need to go there. It says I'm accepted there, so I don't know. It looks like that has a road that gets to that point, and then I probably have to go off-roading. I've not gone to Camp McCarran yet? What the tit?
We may run into some death claws here.
Because this is the way I took to New Vegas the first time.
I know my mic got a lot louder because I'm holding on to it and holding it right up to my mouth.
Alright, now which way do I need to go? Follow straight northwest. So this one. Guess I don't have any guns out. Jump, damn it. Jump! There we go. That road? Possibly. It cuts across there. So let's make our way over to this road and take the road up as far as we can. Last time I just cut down the other side of the cemetery and just ran for it. Well, not ran since you can't run, but you know what I mean. You see all the don't go that way signs? Stop. Keep out! Deathclaws will murder your ass. Which is quite a possibility. And Cazadors. I see your wings, you assholes. Get him, Rex. Get him, Rex. Oh my god, you come right for me, didn't you?
Spotted.
I didn't expect it to come right for me. I should have. See, from the look of it, I need to go up here, turn left, and then turn left again. Because it'll be my luck, I can't. Get over that. Oh, that's a nest. That's probably why it says don't go this way. Oh, it's a bird. And a burned body. Is this the way I need to turn left? No. It does look like there's a trail up that way, though. See more Cazadors, guys. Just so you know, I'm referring to my companions there.
Can't run from me.
Oh god, I accidentally hit Rex. Sorry, Rex. Rex. Boone's unconscious now, too? Oh, hit him. Oh, that doesn't sound fun. I'm hearing roaring of sorts.
Eat this.
Thank you. Take him out before we ever get to him, guys. Look, another nest. Gee, I wish there was some sort of sign warning me about this. Look, more Cazador. Oh, get off. This 44 is pretty good. I need to get more ammo for it. What are you? Oh. Quite honestly, we need to up my... my sneak too. Fourth skill. Oh. tag one skill. Science now. We'll do weapon or guns. Alright, so this is an abandoned town? I see people, I think. Maybe I just see fire, I have no idea. What the hell? Oh, I'm on the local map. I should probably do a save. In case there's something in here that wants to murderize me. That would be my luck. There's something red in there. It's people. It's probably gang members. Okay, now that I know it. Oh, goddammit, Rex. Boone's still on me, though. Come on, Boone, catch up. And, of course, it's getting to be nighttime. Oh, Deathclaw. Oh, no. Rather deal with the person. Oh, goddammit. Get up the mountain. You're not gonna let me, are you? You're gonna make me walk right through that death claw. Oh, thank God. Death claw comes up behind me and rips me apart. You do not want to fight Deathclaws here. Not in this game. There's a whole nother area. Oh, that's all of Vegas. I still need to turn that way. Oh, God. You don't see me, do you?
Eat this!
Oh, goddamn you guys. Rex is unconscious. Gee, I wonder why.
You're mine.
Y'all just jump in and start fighting a freaking death claw. Ow. Well, that didn't even hurt me. Oh, you killed it. Of course, I'm not as low of a level as I was when I initially tried to face death claws. So I'm sure that makes a difference. Holy! Oh, fuck! No! God, no! God, get! I must be near their nest. I'm near the quarry, aren't I? There's one down. Oh, those are lizards. God damn it. I'm scared of lizards. What the hell? I feel like such an asshole now. They were all death claws. I was like, oh, God. I only got a glimpse. I was like, oh, okay, I'm done. Nope. Nope, right the hell out of there. Now that I know they're just lizards, whew, I feel better. could have taken on lizards. Geckos, whatever you want to call them. You definitely don't want to go to the Black Mountain. There's mutants there. That's where they were trying to get me to go and look for that Repcon team, and so I was like, okay, I'll wait on that one. Don't do that! Catch me off guard. I don't think there's a road up there at all. There's gotta be a way up there. You're Legion, aren't you? Ow. Ow. Yep. Yes, I know I constantly shy away from combat. Before, it's no problem. You're just on top of it pretty easily. This, it's a heck of a lot harder. You're not gonna let me go up there, are you? There's something down there. Looks like it could just be a lizard again. The way they're walking, it's hard to tell. This game is heavily against shortcuts. Be my luck, I'm gonna get stuck. Now that I'm sure you're just lizards. Yeah, you're a lizard. I don't think they can get up here. Of course, get an aim on him and I'm out of ammo. Oh, that's Rex. Oi, how do I get up there? It's literally right there. I mean, I could go to Jacobstown and take the mountain down. Honestly, it's looking like that's what I'm gonna have to do. Oh, that's how you zoom in. Okay. Because I see no trails anywhere to get up there. Honestly, I don't even know if I could get down. Oh god, glitches! Am I stuck on the mountain now? I think I am. I think I'm stuck in the rocks. Wait a minute. Oh, God. Does it work better in reverse? Kind of seems like it. Moon's unconscious. What did he do, fall? Guessing so, because they're both unconscious now. Again? Oh God, I'm stuck in the mountain. I can't even move now. Okay, I have to fast travel. I have no choice. We'll try Jacob's Tunnel and going down.
I hate when games are against shortcuts.
Shortcuts are fun!
Okay. Can't run from me!
Random Tazador there. That was different. Which way do I need to go? The way I'm facing, okay. I don't know what was with the random Cazador, but okay. Thinking this might have been the way to go in the first place. Oh God, game, don't do that. Game was starting to freeze. And you're gonna push me down the mountain. Of course you are. Ow. Another one? Get it, Rex. It's just flying away. Come on, I thought the Cazadors were only supposed to be in the desert. Oh, God damn it, Rex.
Eat this.
All mine. Can't run from me. You're mine.
The hell is with all the Cazadors? All of the sudden.
Never mind.
Whoa! God,
can't
no.
Run from me.
Oh, God damn it, Boone. Reload, God damn it. What the hell? Sorry guys. I think I died right as I was pulling up my Pip-Boy and the thing freaked out. What is with all the damn Cazadors? It's like suddenly we ran into a huge nest of them or something. And of course, I'm stuck right here. Assholes! How in the hell do you get up there? Well, I gotta Google it. It pulled up an actual map. How the hell do you get there? Follow the road west from Whitaker Farmstead or Poseidon Gas Station. Okay. So, there's a farm over here somewhere. Telling me much. And you're not gonna give me any sort of hint here, are you? You guys are a bunch of assholes. I'm guessing that is where the farmstead's at. Hey, we gotta go back here. God damn it! This place is harder than hell to get to. I mean, honestly, I think we'd be better off just killing Derek Cons, period. Screw him up. Oh, hey, there's a scorpion there. I didn't even know it. It says there's actually three entrances. I can't even find one. That looks like death. We really don't want to go back through here. Is there another road on up? I doubt it. Cazadores are such a pain in my ass. And things that should easily be traversable aren't. Necessarily easily, but still. I don't really want to get stuck in these rocks again, so I probably shouldn't be on them. Get to that little town and figure shit out. And since the Legion's over here, I'm assuming they're Legion. Apparently they're Luigi. We will put that on. I mean, I need armor on anyway. Oh no, I've been there. That is a camp full of Cazadores. Yeah, you're gonna make me, aren't you? Yeah, you're not even letting me get close to the mountain. You're making me go down. And I'm not going to be able to come back up out of that. This was my first run-in with Cazadores. Actually, it's not... Oh, I see them now. I think. Take it slow going down so I don't fall. These are great cons. Fine with me. Though I realize I'm dressed as the Great Khans instead of the Legion. 5 hours. Let's get it to daylight at least. Khans have no problems with me right now. To eat? I thought maybe they would be. So I don't have any Legion clothes then. All right. So I bet I was supposed to go through there, and I just didn't see it. Because I was freaking out thinking, yeah. That bad things were on my butt. I don't even see what's over here. Oh, it's a grasshopper. Mount Ranch, okay, it does so you can get through it to the front through there. From it to it from there. Oh god, I trapped myself. I really wish it wouldn't do that. I actually don't think I even came through here. Okay, there's something blue over there. The ram is what's wanting to kill me. Maybe the little ram's friendly. I don't know if it'll necessarily kill me, or want to kill me, but it's telling me it's not friendly. Here, yes. We're gonna save real quick. That way I can reload if I, because now that I know where I'm at, well, I don't know where I'm at, but now that I'm in the right place. Oh, don't tell me it's not the right fingerprint. There. I was clearing that off of my phone, because... The more stuff you have up on your phone, it's gonna kill it quicker. What is this? Oh, it's a person. Or was a person. Are you Great Khans?
Mr. House isn't a man to be trusted. Watch yourself.
I'm not trusting him, so... Really, all I had to do is... come here? I didn't even have to talk to him? I'm gonna tell the NCR where you guys are. Alrighty.
Whoop.
Let's go, let's go, let's go. Need to get me a bigger computer desk. This one's too small. But it was free. Maybe next year with taxes. I don't know yet. This year's taxes are gone, so. And I'd rather get the computer right now. Because before Gusman came out here, and now I have to go in there to him every time. I don't know if maybe that was a glitch, or if it's just because I was doing House's missions instead.
That's the guy who killed Caesar.
Say that every time I come in here. And I always say, I also killed your boss. Former boss. Elevator's out of order. Bull crap. This one works. He just didn't want anybody else staying in there with him. Sorry guys, my voice is cutting out on me.
Okay! That accounts for all the tribes you needed to get to know. As soon as Mr. House is out of the way, things will be great. There'll be so much I can help you accomplish.
Why don't you guys just give me a virus to stick into House's computer? Get out of my way, guys. Come on. Oh, yeah, I better take my armor off. Not upgrading your robots, so you can just give that up now. What sucks is I have to take out House, which generally involves taking out his guards.
That's the guy who killed Caesar.
Yeah. So, I need a shop, guys. Cashier's office upstairs. Do they have the cash I need? Or the cash? That's stuff I need.
Welcome to the Tops. How can I help you?
You sell guns?
In-
I know where I need to go. The Crimson Caravan would actually be a good spot to go and buy some weapons. And sell some. I need to get some, pulse grenades and crap like that. Where's the Crimson Caravan at? I know it's over here somewhere. There it is. Let's go there. We'll just get beefed up as much as we can, and then possibly take a house out in the next one. Right now, I'm just going to get literally everything I can to take out these damn bots. Supposedly taking out house is easy. Well, once you actually get past the bots.
Hey there. You
both. Okay, first. Around. You can have that one. I'll keep hold of that one. I'll probably get rid of the pistol because I'm never going to use it when I have submachine gun rounds. Grenades might be a good start. Again, no reason to have a 9mm pistol when you have a submachine gun. I might as well get rid of this crap because I'm never going to reuse them. I know they're not worth anything, but I don't freaking care. Yeah, weapons. Okay, what about... No, not apparel. Stimpaks. Yeah, I'll need to get more stims. Oh, stupid. Hang on, guys.
I'm going to have to cut this one a little bit shorter than I thought, guys.
I need to go and get my kid from my mom, basically. Because he's asleep and she needs to go and pick up my nephew. So, yeah. Get all the 44s I can. SAT. I don't know. Alright, guys. I'm gonna get off here and go do all that. So, anyway, leave a like if you guys enjoyed. And I will see you in the next video. Bye.